All right, I think I'm ready.
Here you can see the actual spindle RPM that is falling. And what it's running. Then we'll orientate. We'll go ahead and do a tool change. Yeah.